So it's 5:30 in the morning right now in Japan. I woke up a bit early because Thailand has different time as Japan. And I woke up a bit early. I'm kind of tired. And but it's amazing. It's really cool out here. And yeah, it's nice. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. My mind still isn't awake. It's that I'm that I just so actually what happened yesterday was after I woke up, I had to go get my iPod fixed because someone broke it. Not gonna call out anyone, but someone broke it, and I had to go get it fixed. And so I went to the freaking store. Turns out the place where I bought it from actually doesn't support fixing it, so I had to go to a different place. And then it was a bit farther away, but it's okay. I don't know where I'm going right now. I mean, oh shit, did I lock the house? Fuck, I didn't lock my house. I'ma be back. Okay, so turns out it was locked the whole time. So I just came back here for no reason. Yeah, great. Great thinking, brain. It's just fucking retarded. Alright, so turns out my house is nothing that I need. For example, shampoo or anything like that. So we have to go buy that now. So yeah, that's where we're going. Good morning, guys. So, day 4. Today's July 4th. Yes. Okay, so since today's July 4th, I thought maybe I could go watch Independence Day because it's Independence Day. But turns out Japan doesn't get Independence Day until July 9th, which is fucking weird. So I can't go do that. So pretty much my plans are just gone right now. I have nothing to do. So if I do something today, I'll add it after this tiny part. But if I'm not gonna do anything today, just I'm gonna add a time lapse of some sort. I don't know. But yeah, because I really don't know what to do today, and it's just kind of fucking, you know, annoying that I'm just, you know, sitting here bored as fuck, because I literally thought that I was gonna play games all summer, but then I got bored of playing games, so I can't do much anymore. And just looking at 9GAG isn't, you know, also, it's not that good also, so I don't know what to do. Pretty much that's it, you know? It's kind of it. Alright, so turns out came up with the great idea of showing you guys my old school. So we're going there now. It's pretty close actually. I'm not that far away from it. Alright. Oh shit. What the f- Okay. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, they changed this a lot actually. That fucking parking spot lot, fucking whatever, used to be a fucking just farm. Everything used to be a farm here. Now it's all gone. It's different. Don't know why. Alright, so yeah, that's my school. Yeah. It's elementary school, not, you know, middle school or high school or anything, but yeah, that's my school. This is it. Old school. I actually can't go in right now because they still have class for some reason, but yeah, can't go in right now, but yeah, you guys can see the outside, all that, you know, it's really cool. It's being back here. I feel a lot taller, you know?